down for the last month. Ever since this thing I started, I've had enough money to support myself. Like, honestly, they pay the bills and stuff, and I live in their house, but I pay for my food normally, and I pay for, like, gas and everything, so I'm not shut down or anything. I'm just saying I've been able to do this with you guys.
Basically, I'm going to a higher sentence, go to point 10, adjust it, not like it, go back down to 0.08, kind of drop it on that little section. In my mind, 0.08, right? Here's a really easy thing. Set up two objects that are sitting still and place your mouse in between. So figure out the course and kind of act as an anchor point. Take notice of the starting direction and ending direction.
Don't get in the way of my vision like a lot of these gliders do. You know the front.